I'm not racist. I don't care if you think I'm racist, as long as you think I'm a thin racist. Thank you. I went out with a Mexican guy. I don't think racist people go out with Mexican guys. No, they're filthy. But I just want to say, and I'm wrapping it up, it's just stupid jokes. And, you know, this woman came up to me after the show, and she was so angry, and she was Mexican, and I had done that, like, Mexicans are filthy joke, and I think I said something about, like, blowing a Mexican and having diarrhea for a week or something. I don't know. I don't remember, but... She was so angry, and... Thank you. She was like, I'm Mexican, and guess what? I don't stink. And it broke my heart. Like, I had to explain to her that, like, you know, you can't smell yourself. Thanks a lot. I'm taking this.